Saturday marks the beginning of the marathon section of the Dakar off-road rally. The section is deemed the most difficult of Latin America's most grueling motor race. It begins with a 717-kilometer route from Chile into Bolivia, past the Salar de Uyuni, the largest salt flat in the world. The rally ends on January 17 in Buenos Aires, Argentina.